So this is the second unit. This is Alex, the director. So today Alex has to direct two different things. So that'll be fun. I have to share them, which I'm not excited about. So I'm going to go and let these guys work, and I'm going to go on my set. So I'll see you there. I'm in the trailer while they're setting up this shot.
I'm in the trailer.
Can you guess who's here? This one. Hi, Jodie.
Hey. Sharon.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yo. Won't focus. What does it say?
You're my hero.
What?
You're my hero.
Jodie's my hero. What does that one say?
Huckabee.
Okay. Are you vlogging?
Stop it.
What did
Stop
you do?
It, hey.
Just giving him the ass.
What ass?
The ass.
What kind of ass?
The ass.
Hi guys, Kira here. So today, what are we doing?
We are doing a pub scene.
We're doing a pub scene.
Yeah.
These shoes.
Your shoes are the best thing I've ever seen.
These
in my
shoes,
life.
This leg. That was scary!
Hello. So if you're watching this clip, it means that you've come to the end of the My Mad Fat Diary vlogs. So thank you for sticking with me, because I know that my vlogging skills aren't exactly amazing. I hope that you enjoyed watching them as much as I enjoyed making them. And I had a ball making them. It was so much fun. And I know Dan did as well. So the good news is that it's almost summer, which means that My Mad Fat Diary Series 3, just checking that was 3, I thought I'd put 4 fingers up there, is coming out really, really soon. I don't know when. I genuinely don't know when. I'm not telling you, I just don't know. But I wanted to have a little chat, one-on-one, me and you. Basically, I wanted to say obviously thank you for watching the vlogs and for being so lovely about them. But I also wanted to say, I don't know why I find this so hard, but obviously like Series 3 is the end of My Mad Fat Diary, and for me it's the end of a huge journey, and that is a hard thing. We all knew that it would come to an end at some point, but it's a hard thing to say goodbye to something that you care about so much and you've put so much into. So that's really hard, and I don't really like talking about it, which is going to be awkward because we have to do a lot of interviews. But while it's just me and you, I just wanted to say thank you. And I genuinely mean that, because you've heard me say this before, but all I wanted to do with this show was help one person see that they weren't alone, that they were good enough, and that hurting themselves was not the answer. And because you guys are so amazing, and I've been lucky enough to meet some of you and hear your stories, and I read every tweet that I get, we've done that. And that is a huge thing. It's a huge thing to know that, I'm off. It's a huge thing to know that something that you've worked so hard on has helped someone. It's a huge thing. And it's an amazing thing. And I'm so proud of that, and I'm so proud of you. If you have managed to get help and change your life, then high five. And if you haven't yet, you will find that courage somewhere. You will, and you will do it. And that will be amazing. So, thank you for all your support. It's amazing, and I appreciate each and every single one of you. And don't ever think that I don't, because I do. So, I am going to go now, but I just wanted you to know that I appreciate you. I really, really do. So, I'm signing off, and I really hope that you enjoy Series 3. All of my love.